Olmec stone heads weigh between 6 and 50 tons. The stone for them was mined in the Sierra de los Tuxtlas Mountains. How did the Olmecs move such boulders without the aid of a wheel 3,000 years ago?